We are checking out another Cincinnati cool school this morning, and this one has a lot to be proud of.
Absolutely. For starters, 99% of its students go on to college, and the school was the first in the country to institute a laptop computer program for the entire school.
Here's Todd Dykes with a look at Moeller High School.
Hi, Channel 5. Welcome. I'm Blaine Collison, principal of Archbishop Moeller High School. We have a lot going on here academically, athletically, and in the social and faith development of our students. We also have something very unique to our school, which is called the house system. Come on in and we'll show you.
For a school that opened its doors back in 1960, there's a lot happening at Moeller High that is firmly rooted in the future. That's evident when you see students using laptops and when you dig beneath the surface of what the school calls its house system. You see, at Moeller, you'll find six houses, each with smaller mentor groups.
Our upperclassmen, seniors and juniors, really providing mentoring and kind of leadership to our younger students here, our sophomores and our freshmen.
As a freshman at Moeller High School, it's much easier to get adjusted and know upperclassmen through the house system and mentor groups.
Check out how cool this is. This is Moeller's house system in action. These are mentor groups with older students guiding younger students as they all head toward graduation. Well, what's really unique is that what these students do doesn't just benefit them here, it can also benefit children around the world.
We're sponsoring a child from Uganda, giving the child a chance to go to school and get an education in a place torn by war. You know, it's a great feeling.
And every now and then, the young men of Moeller get to blow off some steam. The school, noted for its athletic prowess, recently had a basketball tournament, giving all students a chance to star.
The house system is cool because it allows us to compete in academics, service, and athletics. Today, the entire student body is watching the House Basketball Championships, and the Caroga House is playing the Trinity House for the championship.
In this contest, there are no losers, just a good group of guys having some fun before heading back to the classroom.
Thanks, Channel 5, for coming and seeing Archbishop Moeller High School, a cool school. Thanks a lot. We'll see you.